is you need a paddle, just one paddle. Step two is you put it on your forehead. The next thing you need to do is to swim freestyle as far as you can without the paddle falling off. Let me show you.
Subscribe button.